Most historically Black colleges and universities have incredible, incredible art collections. And Howard is not nearly the least among them. It's really a great collection.
Yeah, absolutely.
Howard University, I think, has not only been something that's been important to me intellectually, but a place that also, I think, oftentimes can be underestimated for its social connections that lead to professional excellence, I think.